grown man now with the art world in his hand, Jean-Michel still visits his mother when he can. I forgot all the words. But at his most important shows, above all critics, fans, and artists he admires, the place of honor is his mother. She is a queen on the throne, and he now is.